International Airport around 9:03 a.m. headed to Santa Monica, California. And 2 minutes later, the pilot made calls to the tower to report a left engine failure. Shortly after, the plane went down and crashed into this home just south of the airport. And multiple agencies arrived on scene 10 minutes later to contain the fire. And chopper video from Sky 7 shows the aftermath just moments after the deadly crash. Dispatch calls detailing final moments.
So the aircraft is completely down at the 274 I-25. We're getting multiple calls on this and possibly a structure on fire at this time.
Approximately 30 seconds to a minute later, the plane went down, making contact with the residents. The house is destroyed, but thankfully nobody was inside.
And police say the identity of that pilot is still unknown, and the Federal Aviation Administration and National Transportation Safety Board have taken over the investigation. And I'm going to go ahead and talk.